How to make manakish. To make manakish, mix 2 cups of flour, 1 tablespoon of yeast, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1 cup of warm water. Knead into a dough, then let it rise for an hour. Preheat oven to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. Divide dough into balls, flatten into circles, and place on a baking sheet. For the topping, mix 2 tablespoons of olive oil with 1 tablespoon of Zaatar spice blend. Spread mixture over dough circles. Bake for 10 to 15 minutes until golden. Serve hot with veggies or labneh. Enjoy your delicious manakish.